They didn't know how internet would transform life that differently. So they just thought it was a tool, you know, you just send email. But now since email or Facebook messages have kind of replaced the traditional kind of communication, that's what people find it very differently. And there's also a big gap between people who use the internet and people who don't. So I think that's what shocks them the most, because it has become a social phenomenon.